Hey, what's up, Rocket League fans? I hope you're all having a wonderful day.
And for this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to pinch in Rocket League. This is a very simple and easy skill, but it can come to a lot of use. You can pass to a teammate, you can score with it. It's just a great skill to learn. I'm going to be showing you guys a very simple pinch mechanism that works very well and gets the ball going very fast. Now, I'm not very good at this pinch mechanism, so I won't have a very good example of it for you guys, but I'm sure you guys can get really good at it. Before we get into this video, I just want to let you all know that I'm doing another giveaway at 300 subscribers, so make sure that you're subscribed for that. I just did a giveaway for 100 subscribers, and Elegant Gamer was the winner of that. He isn't responding to the video that I made. He is not commenting his epic. So I may pick another winner for the Gray Zombas. Also, only a small percentage of you guys are subscribed. So just if you end up enjoying this video, make sure to subscribe. And with that covered, let's get straight into it. So for this pinch mechanism, you're just gonna wanna roll the ball over to the wall of the field. Let it roll a little bit down. And then you just jump up and dodge forwards. Make sure while you're doing this pinch that the front of your car's side is right on the side of the ball. Like how you can see that I'm doing it right now. I'm putting the side of my car right at the ball and then dodging towards it to make it pinch. So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope this tutorial helped you guys. And if this video gets 20 likes, then I'll keep on doing these skill tutorials. And make sure that you're subscribed so that you can be entered in the next giveaway. And yeah, thanks for all the support, guys. We just hit 150 subscribers on YouTube. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out.